Harlem-Roscoe Fire battles a blaze on I-90. The fire was on eastbound 90 at mile marker 5 around 4 this afternoon. That's a little south of Elevator Road. You could see smoke for miles. Traffic was backed up to Rockton Road. No word on any injuries or what caused the fire. All lanes were open a little before 6.